cold, I suppose.
This one is this one.
Coughing up a hairball, are you? Oh, they're all huddled together, they're cold. Poor, poor little critters. One of them followed me over here. Oh my God. The rain is coming again. It's a banana skins. Oh, just bloody, there's just the bloody banana peels are left. I throw it out for the chickens. Oh, Chubby followed me, eh? I'll give you food. They all followed me. Oh man, I'll give them food in a bit. Is this the same stuff from last night? I wonder. I think what happened here was that, let me check. I think that was emptied and they took these. Yep, that's exactly what happened. They took the boxes that were here and put them in there. So maybe, I'm just gonna double check. It's starting to rain again. I guess I'm not having much luck. The weather, the storm passing by. I'm just wondering if they threw stuff. It had to have been emptied this morning. So maybe they threw out the stuff from the restaurant this morning and it's on the bottom, which usually happens. So I'll just double check. Quickly before it starts to, it doesn't look like it. I think they just threw the empty boxes in here. Yeah, so I would have seen some sign of something by now. Yeah, I'm not even gonna. Yeah, it looks like, these look like the boxes that were out back there last night stacked up. So, yeah, sorry kid, I'll get your food in a bit, eh? Yeah, I suppose that's exactly what happened. Alright. Which is probably good. In the sense that if they emptied it, if this was emptied this morning, they're usually noisy 2-3 o'clock runs, then it won't be emptied until tomorrow. So if tomorrow morning stuff is going to be tomorrow morning, in the daytime, whatever, in the evening, any stuff that would be thrown out would be right on top, so it'd be easier for me to get. So I suppose that's good in a way. And that looks like it. Let me go feed these poor cats. Double check around here. Yeah, looks. Yeah, there's nothing around here, but I'll just double check just in case. Yeah. Nothing around here. These things are just staying here. I asked them about this and they say this. Seems it's just staying here and going to bits because no one is. I don't know what to say about these people. Come on, kiddies. I checked these already, both of these, they're empty, so. I suppose I'll go feed the cats now. Come on. Restaurant only had one table tonight, so my Canadian cat. Yeah, they were hungry. This girl that works in here, she leaves water for them at least, so one good thing. Yeah, it was really slow here tonight, just one table, that's what I just told you, so. I'm just gonna go in here and get the ice that's left over, and it's a bit of food as well. So this is from the restaurant I'm gonna get from the bar now, so yeah, I'll be off.
The most dangerous thing about arthritis is often unseen. Because the pain you feel could be a sign of your
It's always on a restaurant tonight. One table. And the cats are here. And that's the ice from the kitchen and from the bar. That would have gone to waste. So there we go. I should give these cats a little bit of food. Try to say he fed them, but they look hungry still. Just gonna give you a little bit because Troy fed you already. My God. You're hungry, eh? You're my petit chéri. Hey. Now they're leaving the food over there. They're leaving it behind. See, there's food there. These bloody cats. Look, they're chasing. There's a bunch of food up there and they're just chasing it. That's all I got for the night. It's starting to rain again, so there's a lake out there. I didn't even check around here. Guess I went around the front to get to the skip. There's nothing out there. But another lake again. Tonight, I'm off.